dumped.
Oh, it's unfortunate you measure your self-worth in relation to a man, my dear. Look at you. You could be an attractive girl if you did some physical labor, cut their short, grouchy body hair, and wore boots, for example. You mustn't get sucked into their heteropatriarchy.
But I liked it.
Dangerous driving is a crime!
I have zero tolerance for you.
Over. Truckers realize there's nothing to be ashamed of on the open road. Get naked and beat it on down the line. You've never seen a sense of community and morality like a nudist colony. We share everything. The cooking, cleaning, wives. A shared sense of what it's like to be a complete social outcast.
Wait right there, Barry. I'm getting something through the cats. Headphones, I guess. Yes? Yeah, okay. We just want to tell you a little more about public radio funding. We'll be right back after this.
Hello. I'm sure you're enjoying our high-quality programming. I'm Michelle Montanius. Jonathan, I think it's time to acknowledge the people who are sending money in to shut us up and end this dreadful begathon.
Here's a $10 pledge.
You're my man! You're blocking up the street!
At any moment, conservatives could vote to end our funding and place a fast food restaurant where our studios are. See, there are some people that think everything...
Make me angry.
Thank you.
Regresamos con más música estupenda en el próximo momento que sea comercialmente posible.
Throughout human history, people have come to these shores to pursue the American dream. The American dream and the chance to exploit others and get one over on your fellow man. Some people say America is a Wild West Darwinian nightmare. But hey, we have the best fried food and theme restaurant in the world to take full advantage of the remarkable opportunities of this land of select freedom. You've got to understand the language of freedom. Some call it American English. Others call it backwaters. Don't jump in gibber speak. But to us, it's plain old redneck. It's the language of government, business, and the language of friendship. And now you can learn real spoken English fast with this exciting 40% program called Learn Redneck Pretty Fast. Available in Spanish to redneck, French to redneck, Japanese to redneck, English, and of course, Latin. Just listen to this vocabulary lesson.
Redito, hermana.
Girlfriend.
Bueno.
Order now, and you'll get a commemorative spit tune and a videotape that shows you how to cook armadillo. Armadillo is goody, just like a lobster. So you can run over it and eat it. Call now.
Listening medallion, silk shirt open to the navel. Something missing?
Complete the look.
Complete the look with a personalized chest wig at Vice City's one-stop shop for people who know what the ladies want. Wow, you look manly.
Complete.
La otra noche, yo y mis amigos nos estábamos tomando un Giggle Cream. Eso se... Me tengo que calmar porque me estoy excitando otra vez.
It's only money.
Perfect.
Shitstorm now.